I know, I fucking love Spaceballs. I love fucking Young Frankenstein. And Gene Wilder is laying in bed. He's laying in bed, and he's going, I'm trying to do a bit, honey. I'm trying to do a bit, honey. He's saying, no, no, I won't say it. I won't say it. Okay, okay, I'll say it. Destiny, Destiny, no denying, that's for me. Destiny! it's from a movie, please don't clip it. It's from a movie, guys, it's from a movie. Matsuro, I hope you're doing well, and I hope that you're staying positive, and I love you, and just, like, message me if you ever need anything, just so you know. I've been thinking about you. I've been thinking about you. Dragon, hello! Ooh, 9 months. I have a little baby. I have a little chub going on. Oh, that's, like, so the wrong word. I don't have a dick, but if I did, I would have a chub because I love you guys. But I'm just saying, anyway, continuing on what I was saying, I have, like, a little tummy right now, so I'm basically not doing that, but I will. I will. I will. I asked Doom if he wanted to go meet up with you, but Doom's like, I'm not showing my face until I want to. And I'm like, okay. When's that gonna be? But yeah, so I guess I would have to go. You should pinpoint where your subs are from. I was thinking about that, but I was thinking more like, I don't want to fill it up too much, you know?
Gracias, muchas gracias, Infinity Brother, por el host. Marisa Caleche es super fan. ¡Saludos a Marisa! ¡No mames!
¿Pepsi o Coke? Probably Coca-Cola. Pepsi has like a weird flavor to it. I don't know. It's hard to explain. I don't know why. I just don't like Pepsi. Where am I? Here we go. All right, let's do a Q&A. Ask me some questions in chat. Let's lower the dance goal. Let's do 50. It suddenly got like really hot in my room, by the way. Let's see here. I might have to turn off the heater here a moment. It's like getting really hot.
Что я стала лесбиянкой и работаю в баре. Барменом, естественно, бартендером. И люди в это... Ну, я как бы просто пустила этот слух, и люди просто в него поверили, потому что меня нет ни в каких там соцсетях особо раньше. Ну, типа до того, как я стала твичевкой. Твичевка, да.
Sí, va muy en serio. De hecho, mi papá tiene dos terrenos que son chiquitos fuera de Morelia y me dijo, ahí están esos dos terrenos, si quieres utilízalos, empiézalos a bartear y así para que pongas allá tus animales, me dijo. O sea, para que tenga allá los animales que quiero tener. Son terrenos chiquitos. La casa donde yo vivo es muy chiquita. Mide como 7 metros de frente por como por 8 de fondo. O sea. Hola Nachito, hola Ultra. Hola Mr. Zika, hola MK Pablo. Hola Luis Salazar, hola Tums, hola Diego, hola JMC. Hola Azde, hola Otsuki, ¿cómo estás? Valentino, bienvenido al stream.
Llévame a la luna.
же должны, походу, тут, не знаю, веселить тебя, чел. Ну, скучно. Мы тебе морду можем набить, если ты. Да.
Какой это эр без драки?
Да, вообще-то на свадьбе дерутся рот. Она на свадьбах дерутся, не на днёхах. Блядь, она бибита. Чувак, как ты вообще ебала, если ты сам сейчас мочи?
It's all part of the IRL experience. Oh no.
Thank you.
Just push it in there and like tilt. There you go. I think that's okay.
What? What, is it not true that he's your second best friend? Oh my god, Carlos! Hey, Carlos! And Luna got kicked! Why are we talking about Luna? What is this whataboutism? Okay, y'all are literally... It really is! It really is a MAGA Discord.
I'm gonna also dance like the Bobby streamers.
It has to cool down. It's funny, Emily. Okay, let's put it in. Wait, what is that song?
Horns.
Is that Sunday music? No, you saw my socks. Oh, shoot.
Так, ладно, 5 раз, давайте, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ой, тапочки куда-то мои отлетели сейчас.
Welcome for bringing it up, best for everyone. That's such a cute thing to say. Thank you. You know, I'm just here for a little Sharon and Karen. You know, just here to have a good sense of humor and to chat with people. I love talking to people. This is a lot of fun. Where do my parents originate from? They're both from Italy. One is from the mountain, and then one is from.
I want to go visit New Zealand. Actually, wow, you hate Asian guy. Is it racism? It's not racism. It's just what my preference. I tend to like taller guys. I tend to like guys that have like darker hair, but like light eyes. It's just preference. It has nothing to do with race. It's just what I prefer. You know, who I find attractive. You can't, you know, it's like if you like tall blonde girls, I'm a short Asian girl. I can't pull the race card and be like, wow, you're racist because you won't date me. No, how about you won't date me because you don't find me attractive? It is what it is, you know? Pick up lines. You a fool's girl. Oh my God.
Yes, I did.